हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज मुकेश भाई तन्ना। एज वी हैव सीन इन रिवीजन लास्ट लेक्चर्स, रिवीजन ऑफ लेसन नंबर 3, नाउ लेसन नंबर 4, वल्लभी विद्या स्थानम। इन एंशिएंट इंडिया एजुकेशन वाज वाइड स्प्रेड एंड प्रीवेलेंट। इन एंशिएंट ग्रेटर इंडिया देयर वेर ग्रेट सेंटर्स ऑफ लर्निंग इन मेनी बिग सिटीज वेर स्कॉलर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड studied. One such center of learning was in Gujarat at that time. In this lesson, an introduction is given of that center. Mainly, this lesson has been written in such a way that gives an idea of the teaching learning method of such centers. How different subject taught in the past, that is called teaching learning method. As the content of this lesson deals with the past, an attempt has been made to teach the uses of past tense too in the sentences here. The language of this lesson is simple, and you can also learn the forms of noun as well as the formation of compound words along with the verb forms. Past tense also used, verb form it is also used. As we have seen at present, see the translations, many different universities are there, and it is difficult in some college universities to get the admission, and getting them we believing us lucky. Like this, in the past also this type of Vishwavidyalay universities was there, or were there. From different areas, different countries, students come to study in these famous universities believing himself to be lucky. Among them, Valbi was one of them. As Nalanda University was there, and its name higher in the kingdom of Magadha, like this in our Gujarat, Valbi's name also higher. Different areas students, different countries students coming to learn this particular in this university. It is situated in the district of Bhavnagar, and name of the city also Valbi, Valbipur. There this particular Valbi University was there. See next, in this university different type of learning, and this particular university is the center of this learning. In this, to teach, to learn different type of Vedas, as you know, four types of Vedas are there, six Vedangs: Puran, Nyay, Mimamsa, Smuti, Ayurved, Dhanurved, Gandharved, Atharved, four Upvedas. These all are including in this learning. In this religion, the particular darshan, glimpse of the Jain darshan, Jain religion, Bodh religion, main center of this. Skand Swami was also there. In this particular time, in the 4th century, Bodh Acharya Sthir Gurumati, Jain Acharya Srimal Vadi, and other also live here. That shows that Jain and Bodh religion also higher effect. Students studied and believing themselves to be lucky. In the 5th century, this particular city is known as the capital of Maitrak, and discussion also taken place. Khandan and Mandan's positive plus and minus point discussion also take place. And king become happy, then naturally he give the part of land to the students. Among this, when the Mahavir was born, he preached this particular Updesh Agam in this particular, according to this knowledge also education was given. Another saint Nagarjun also living there, and meeting also was held of the saints. In the particular book written, that is known as Valbi Vachana. In the 9th century, this particular university destroyed. Yet also we find its parts, and it shows that in the history it has higher importance of that university. Now see MCQ. फर्स्ट प्राचीन काले गुजरात के क विश्वविद्यालय आसित विच विश्वविद्यालय वॉज देयर इन द पास्ट एज यू नो दिस पर्टिक्युलर विद्यालय दैट it prevails, that is Valbi Vidyalay. Upveda kati santi, how many upvedas are there? Chatvara, four. Bhashyakar Skanda Swami Kasya Satabdya Santurya, in which century take place? In the fourth B. Valbi Kesam Rajdhani Asit, whose Rajdhani capital Valbi. Maitrekanam B, second one. महावरेश्य उपदेश के नाम प्रसिद्ध महावीर उपदेश आगम फर्स्ट वन आगम नामना प्रसिद्ध एंड वल्बी नगरे मिलित जैन साधुना समिति अध्यक्ष हु इज द हेड द पर्टिकुलर मीटिंग हेल्ड इन दैट नागार्जुन द ग्रेट सेंट वॉज द हेड ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर मीटिंग आंसर इन संस्कृत वन वर्ड वन क्वेश्चन प्राचीन कालम वल्बी कस्य केंद्र आसित अध्ययन एंड अध्यापन से केंद्र आसित प्राचीन काले वल्बी अध्ययन से अध्ययन एंड अध्यापन से केंद्र आसित मेन सेंटर ऑफ लर्निंग एंड टीचिंग वेदांगनी कति संति हाउ मेनी वेदांग आर देर वेदांगनी केटला हाउ मेनी इज देर वेदांगनी सठ संति सिक्स वेदांगनी आर देर श्रीमलवादी सूरी का आसित हूँ श्रीमलवादी श्रीमलवादी सूरी जैनाचार्य आसित सेंट ऑफ जैन नंबर फोर भगवत महावीर से जन्म कदा अभवत वेन वॉज महावीर टू प्लेस और बॉर्न वेन वॉज महावीर बॉर्न महावीर जन्म से ख्रिस्ताच पूर्व प्राय पंचम्या शताब्दी अभवत इन द फिफ्थ सेंचुरी महावीर वॉज बॉर्न जैन साधुना समिति कस्य लेखन से प्रस्ताव अभवत विच पर्टिक्युलर डॉक्यूमेंट्स वॉज प्रेस जैन साधुना समिति आगम ग्रंथना लेखन से प्रस्ताव आसी दैट पर्टिक्युलर बुक आगम ग्रंथ इज एक्सेप्टेड इन दिस कोष्टकात रुचित मेकिंग यूजिंग द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट मेक द इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस ऋग्वेद से भाष्यकार स्कंद स्वामी आसित स्कंद स्वामी कट देन ऋग्वेद से भाष्यकार कहा आसित फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट finding from the bracket and have to write kaha skand swami cut and kaha write there question mark second mahavirasya updesh agamna prasiddha whose updesh for kasya updesh agamna prasidd vartate jain sadhana samiti milita third one kesam samiti milita jain sadhana cut whose meeting arrange navma satabyam kalbi nagaram vinash bhavatah कदा वल्बी नगर से विनाश भवतः फॉर टाइम सोइंग कदा कदा मीन्स वेन वेन वॉज वल्बी डिस्ट्रॉय लेखबद्ध उपदेश वल्बी वाचना नाम प्रसिद्ध लेखबद्ध उपदेश केन नामना प्रसिद्ध बाय विच नेम इट फेमस क्लियर देन नंबर सेवन Valbi was the capital of Maitrak. वल्बी मैत्रकाणा राजधानी आसीता फ्रॉम आस इट बिकम आसीता मैत्रक देन मैत्रकाणा पीपल यूज टू कम फ्रॉम डिस्टेंस कंट्रीज पीपल सुदूरात देशात जनहा अध्यापनार्थम आगच्छति स्म नागार्जुन वॉज अ रिक्वायर्ड स्कॉलर नागार्जुन प्रसिद्ध पंडित अस्ति और आसीता नागार्जुन प्रसिद्ध पंडित आसीता देर आर फोर वेदास वेदा चतुरः अश वेदा चत्वारः सन्ति एंड लास्ट वन दैट इज विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड विल बी विनाश अभवत पास्ट टेंस इज देयर देन व्हिच 18 लॉर्स वेर टॉट लर्नड इन वल्बी फॉलोइंग लॉर्स वेर टॉट इन द वल्बी फॉर वेदास सिक्स वेदांस पुराण न्यायशास्त्र मीमांसा दर्शन स्मृति आयुर्वेद धनुर्वेद म्यूजिक अथर्वेद एंड फॉर उपवेदास सेकंड वन हाउ मेनी वेदास एंड उपवेदास आर देयर देयर आर फोर वेदास दे आर ऋग्वेद यजुर्वेद सामवेद एंड अथर्वेद देयर आर फोर उपवेदास दे आर आयुर्वेद धनुर्वेद गंधर्ववेद एंड स्थापत्य वेद थर्ड वन What type of arrangement for study was there during Maitrak rule? During Maitrak rule, after the course of study got over, there used to be an event called Shastrarth. Various opinions were considered. Students were required to support and prove their opinion and refute to contrary opinions. Those who scored victory in the debate were given land as a reward by Maitrak rulers. In number four, Question number four. What preceptor Acharya were there in Valvi? In the 4th century AD, Skand Swami, the famous scholar who wrote commentary on Rigveda and two Buddhist preceptors, Thirumati and Gunamati, as well as Jain preceptor Sivanvadisuri, lived and worked in Valvi. So, all these knowledgeable persons, saints also. Live in Valvi. Here is the end of this particular revision of this lesson. Prepare it properly and learn in a proper way. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye. See you.